drag it down right to the edge of my wrap and just kind of pull it towards me until I see it start to move that wrap. Then I'm going to pull it, you know, a quarter of a turn or so to get it to adhere, and then roll it back on itself just a little bit. And then I'll continue applying even pressure, rolling it towards me. It will overlap. And then I'll just continue the roll, give it a few back and forth. And that's it.